guys. My name is Pete Taylor. Kind of new to this Light O Rama thing, but I just want to give you a little heads up on what I'm going to do here. First of all, saw Light O Rama display here in our town in Lake Havasu City, Arizona, this past Christmas. Got booked. I've always had a static display on my house with about 20,000 lights or more with Santa Clauses and reindeer and all of that stuff. I decided to put it to music. I used to do it to controllers. I had four different controllers that would change it from red to green to blue to white, multicolor, different trims around the house at certain times. But these controllers just would stay on for like 30 seconds or to a half a minute and do different things and random pick designs. So anyway, I got hooked on the Light O Rama, and hooked is the word. I'm down in my shop, which was my hot rod shop, where I did my cars and stuff. I got a couple sheets up. Next to me is my tree that I just built. This is now, the end of March. I've been working on this since Christmas. I've got some music program and stuff. Again, I'm new to Light O Rama. I got on the websites and in the forum, looked at a lot of videos and stuff, and I'm taking clues from different guys that have been doing this. I looked at the Holman stuff, the Marty fan, the guys from Crazy Christmas Crew, and this tree here I think was done by Gary Baker. He did a nice video on it. So I kind of did some different changes to it. Let me show you around my little setup here I got in the garage, but this kind of represents my house at Christmas time when my house coming set up. I'll explain to you what I got, then I'll show you the little video I did, and then I'm going to add some more videos to this to show you some of the stuff that I built. Not reinventing the wheel, I'm just trying to improve on some stuff and give some people some ideas. So here we go. First of all, Crazy Christmas Crew. He showed how to wrap some of these, this is a 100 strand set of lights on a piece of PVC, just 1 foot long. I wrapped it, zip tied it. I've got a video on that I'm going to put up later. That's just a set of lights. This PVC here, this is actually PEX tubing, which is used for hot and cold running water. You can get it now in all of the hardware stores. A strand of lights will just fit in that. And if you do that, this is what you wind up with. A little star like that looks pretty good at night. Matter of fact, I've got quite a few for my display. So again, this is in my garage right now, today, running. This one is multicolor. Has two concentric stars. Has another star that's white. Total in my display, I'll have 6 or 8 of these things. This one here is the star. That's 2 foot, the inner white star is 2 foot point-to-point, so it comes out to about 2 foot 3 inches for the outer star. And again, that's that PEX tubing. And you just, once you cut the end plug off of a strand of lights, you can just slide them in, and that's a 50-foot strand of lights that will go through a 2-foot section. That's the 10, about 12 foot of wire. So that's an idea. A lot of guys use rope lights and stuff and dowels, but this just seemed to be a little cleaner thing. I have a video on how I made these. I'm going to put that up too. Again, my taking cues from other people. That arch there is 7 of the little wraps of 100 lights each, so that's 700 lights on that. The little trees you see standing up, those just represent trees. Eventually, all of the white ones, I'm going to have 4 of these going across my, this is a 6 foot tree, which I'm going to have 4 of those, and then 4 mega trees, multi-tree, color trees, which is represented by the other 4 little poles. So, with my 8 channels for those 4 trees, I can do a lot of different things. And then the pole, as you can see, it's just 6 strands of lights, 6 different tubes of lights. There's a half inch PVC inside, 3/4 inch outside, and I just put a star on top of it. So these are just some of the things that I have going on here. Here's my control central here. I have in here mounted right now 3 Light O Rama controllers. I have a 4th one, which because my house is on 2 different streets, you can see it from 2 different streets. I'm going to have 2 controllers. Number 1, one will control the front of the house and do certain things as the trim and the stars and the trees.
The other one will be in the backyard, and the house will be trimmed and have trees and stars. So they'll marry each other. And then the second controller there controls my arches and my poles. And the third controller controls my tree, which is a combination mega tree, spiral tree, whatever you want to call it. I got this idea off of Jerry Baker site for the spiral tree. It's all PVC. It's 9 foot high. Almost 9 foot tall. And I wrap 16 strands of lights around it. And then I also have 8 strands of red lights. So the 8 strands of red, there are 4 channels control them, so 2 strands at a time. And then the other 16 strands of lights, I have those 2 at a time, and they're controlled by the 8 other channels. So that's basically it. I'm going to turn the lights out and let you see what this thing looks like. And this is my test area in my garage. So it's kind of cool because I can go and mess around in the computer, time stuff, and see how it's going to look. Then I bring it out here, and I've got a stereo out here, so I can just crank it up. So anyway, it's just a little bit of part of one song. This is Old Christmas Tree by Kenny G. Just to give you something to look at. You can see the white tree in the background showing through the other one, but that's okay. You get the gist of what's going on. And I will say Light O Rama is very, very addictive because I haven't stopped since the 1st of January. First time programmer for Light O Rama and making a spiral tree / mega tree, I think I did okay. Anyway, I'm gonna do some more videos. I'll be posting stuff up on different projects that I'm working on. If you like what you see, please comment, because I need all the feedback I can get. Thanks, guys. I'm going to go in here. I want to run this and see what it looks like. Again, thanks for watching. Comment, please. Thank you.